many, many different names, but the most common name in English-speaking countries is called Kalimba. But there are many other names called the Kimbe, Sanza, and they all come from a main instrument that they call Mbira, which is from Zimbabwe. And so I started playing when I was 10. Little did I know to what degree that this small instrument would change my life.
Tomorrow I'll make one of these.
Right.